About money, because I feel like we as the youth from now don't really know anything about money, and I think that's something very bad. Like, most people don't even know what their parents earn every month and what they have as expenses, and it's quite stupid because at school we all learn economics and we never learn how to financially control our own money, and that's something which for me is really stupid. So I want to be fair with you about my money, and so in any future videos, or maybe right now, I'm going to show you my bank account and I'm going to show you exactly how much money I've got, just because I want to be, I want to change this taboo. I want to open up a discussion, and I want people to start talking about money, because it's just a really important thing, obviously, in this life, because everything is all about money. And you can see that as a bad thing or a good thing, but either way, that's just the way it is. And now I'm going to Amsterdam with some friends. I didn't really film a lot at Comethazine, just because my GoPro was halfway empty, which was a stupid mistake of mine, and just because it's really hard to film a good video when you're at a stage or a concert, just like my Hua video was really hard. So nonetheless, you're going to watch Comethazine now, and it was a great party, and I hope you like it. Wow.
I want to see the biggest fucking pit all night. Let's go!
Let's go!
This shot, so this way I can talk better to you in between all the edits that I make. I want to thank my sister for changing rooms. Right now I'm going horse riding with Ymke, so I really like the edit that I made of Ymke. She's really good at horse riding, as you are going to see. She made some really big jumps, so that was really cool, and afterwards you'll see me sitting on a horse, which was quite a fun experience actually. And that's it. Have fun. Go ahead and watch it.
Thank you.
mooi hè? Ja, daar wouden we overheen samen. Ja, je kunt echt hè. Hup. Goed. Oh, maat! Ja, hoezo?
Ja, het is echt een miljoen keer zo gesprongen naar voorbij. Denk je, yo.
Nee, pas op, hè?
Hoi!
Goed zo, braaf. Ja.
Oh.
Ah, psych!
Ja,
she ghosted you.
Kom, breng voor.
Raf. Goed zo. Kom, Butch.
Hup, Butch.
Oh. Ik ga op weer. Kom. Kom.
Oh. Dat is nog best wel kunst, inderdaad.
Oké. Okay. Kom.
Ja, kom.
Ja. Kom.
Wow.
Yes. Goed zo, braaf.
Goed zo.
Kom maar.
Nog. Nog. Ja. Hoppa.
Yes. Lekker man. Gaat wel beter hè?
Ja.
Kom.
Ja. Hoppa.
Oh, oh, oh. Tot zo.
Oh. Ja, sick.
That was my ninth vlog. I want to thank you for watching. I think it was okay, but I really think my vlog 8 was a lot better just because of the environment and all the shots I got and the message. So that's really more of the style I want to go to, rather than more of this style than just telling you what I've done and just showing you some edits. So I still need to find my way in my own style of vlogging. I hope you can still enjoy this video, and I would love to get your feedback in the comment section below, just so I can improve. I read them all, obviously, because there aren't a lot of comments yet. So I hope you liked it. Maybe you can subscribe if you would like to, maybe leave a like, and I really hope to see your comments, just so I know who watched my videos. And yes, that's it. I hope to see you in the next one. Goodbye.